back today with another Fortnite video, with a live Fortnite video this time. And today I want to try doing a what's it called, the visualized sound effects. So I'm gonna have the audio more where I can hear myself talking, rather than how I usually have it playing, and like, you know, playing with my headset on, hearing the gameplay. So I'm gonna try to do it with the visualized sound effects and just focus on having good voice audio for you guys. And yeah, just so you know, my gameplay might be sacrificed a little, just because I'm not hearing what's going on. I have to rely on the visuals. I don't know, but maybe it'll be good, and I'll be able to see it. Maybe it'll work out for me good. But yeah, I'm gonna try to get a win for you today. It's been a while since I made a video, so I apologize for the delay in having a new video, but we are back. it's pretty straightforward. I have used it on when I tried mobile once. But yeah, I'm gonna do a little gum chewing too, like the good old days. Enjoy it, but hopefully I can get a win right now. And I apologize for sorry for all this. I apologize for all the apologizing. I wanted to say I hope the sound of my console, like of it trying to keep itself cool, the fan on the console, I hope that's not too loud. I know in one of my previous videos someone said something, but I hope in this one it's not too loud yet. So wait, is there just in there? Right? It's up here. Is it not? Okay, maybe the visualized sound effects isn't working out too well. Or maybe I'm just a bot. It's fine. Oh. Whatever. Get a bow. That could have been bad. The only like issue is with people far away. Like, I'm not gonna be able to hear them in any way. Like, no, if people are fighting, I can't hear them when they're far away. People just have to be nearby me. If someone's far away, I'm not gonna know they're there unless I see them or if they shoot me. So that kind of sucks about this. I always try to think of these as like my aim practice. So like when I'm missing them, I just feel like I suck. No. Is that everyone? Is that you? This helicopter usually gives you pretty good materials. Wow. You see that? That sucks. You headshotted me too. Oh, no, 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 you didn't. It's just a heavy sniper. Okay. GG's to that guy. I always, like, get kind of jump scared when someone snipes me like that. Like, before I even see them. That sucks. For the remote to my television. Sorry. I mean, that's the only audio that like comes through from the game. I think I'm just gonna have to let it be for now, because I don't want to get up and have to look for the remote. That's my first time petting someone's backplane. Okay, then. I think I'm gonna go paradise. So now, like, if you guys watch other, you know, Fortnite ASMR videos, like, you probably show me shots. Where's this guy? What was that? That's right. This has like only one boogie. I don't think that's worth it. Someone else is here. Great. GG, buddy. GG's, bro. Somebody shoots me in the back, it's like, I'm done for. This is exactly what I needed. I hope you guys can like hear the controller sounds too. I feel like they're pretty good right now. Like just in those intense fights. Sounds are pretty nice. Oops. Nice. Pog champ. Is there anyone else here? Doesn't look like it. So, how are you guys liking the new season? Well, it's not really new anymore, but... Well... Bye-bye. What was that guy thinking? That's insane. Should I run it? Should I? Should I take 4 boogie bombs? And then it'd actually be 5 if I go get that other one. But I think the rift might be more detrimental to the W. I said that so weird. I think the rift is more, just more essential. Like, I'm more likely to win if I stick with the rift. And I want to, like, do my best to get a win for you guys. So, that's what we're doing. But yeah, how do you guys like the season so far? We're already a while into it since I kind of lagged on getting this video. I'm feeling good right now, you guys. Oops. That's what I wanted to do. Just trying to get into this. I wish I had a lot more time. Game, but sorry I keep saying that. I know someone, someone commented that I say I don't know a lot, and, yeah, I guess it's just a bad habit. So, yeah, trying to stop. I think it's just with work and, just trying to do other stuff, having family over, just stuff like that. I always want to participate in like the tournaments and stuff, but work always conflicts with the time frame that they put the qualifiers for, and then I work overnights, so I work 10 p.m. to 4:30 a.m. And then I have a second job, so like it's like when I get home, I can either play and then just be super tired for when I go into work later, or I can sleep. Oh, and then I have like I also make music, or try to. So, I don't know, I'm just not very good at splitting my time up, I guess. There's so much stuff to do, or that I want to do, and not enough time. I don't know why I was just flying through that for no reason right now. Sorry, I got distracted talking. Yeah, but I think, for the Fortnite videos, the consensus seemed to be more live gameplay with talking, so I'm gonna try to do that more than anything else. I wanna switch it up a little bit and like do like a pistols only challenge or something, or shotgun only. But yeah, like, you know, just do some challenges, make it more interesting. So, yeah, just leave a comment for me of what you guys want to see, if that's something you'd like a pistols only challenge, or, you know, what have you. Could be anything. Hey, don't shoot at me, don't shoot at me, don't shoot at me, please. Okay, now you can shoot at me. Did he box up? Really? Where is he? Microphone. Bye. What? I don't know why that trap took so long to go off. I just wanted to take shields. I think I'm gonna end up here. I think these guys are fighting. Hopefully they like keep building up or something. I think he saw me. I don't know why it curved like that. Oh, my God, man. Sucks. See, that's the thing. Like, I couldn't hear him coming behind me. That guy's bad. Both of them were bad. Oh, wow. That is so unfortunate. I think I might try to do more game. I think I'll do one more game. I am at 20 minutes already, around there. But yeah, maybe we can just make two parts. Well, one video, but in editing for me, it's gonna be two parts. So this is relevant to you guys, but yeah. I'll play one more game. I'm being toxic. This gets crazy when there's a lot of people. Just run out in the open. Because if they're not shooting or they're not walking, then I won't know where they are. Gotta remember that I don't really have materials. shields again. Oh my god. And there's a puller. See what I mean? Like, if they're... Oh my god. It's just annoying. It's okay, though. It's okay. What can you do? I just gotta start playing, like, way more safe. Cannot be trusted. I don't know. I feel like I just never have that great luck with them. My tracking must be not that great. My aim isn't good when they're close. Like, I can't shoot fast. Have them be close to me. Unless it's with a shotgun, I guess. Alright, take two. Take two here. If we don't get a win here, then we'll probably just have to call it a day. I don't expect you guys to just sit with me all day so I can get one win. Honestly, it's crazy how, like, this game has been feeling lately. Just, I feel like I never win. Saw that guy. I don't know where he went, though. Well, I messed that up. But hey, so many upgrades. See that other Tommy gun. Snobby chores. Cause it was the hot drop. So So it'll have like those flying drone things. I keep thinking they're people though. No, you just see you see something move, you think it's a person. Really don't see anybody. Nobody came here. That is quite suspicious. Yeah, someone came here. Oh, and then the other thing is, like, when I get home from work, just late at night, or, like, you know, at 4 in the morning, I highly prefer to play arena mode over this, you know, the regular solo mode. But for the arena mode, nobody, like, barely anybody is playing at that time of day, so... It's like, I can't play when I get home, even if I wanted to. Well, I can, but I can't play that, the mode that I prefer. So, I don't know, sometimes I just opt not to play, which is fine, I mean, whatever, but I'm just saying. I said it right there. I know, I'm trying to stop. It's a habit I'm gonna have to break. It's gonna take me a little while, I think. Probably by next video. First one they, I should have picked up those stings earlier. Six stink bombs would be hard to deal with. Yeah, as I was saying, when they first released the combat shotgun, I kind of hated it. Like, I preferred the DAC, highly over it, but now I think I prefer the combat shotgun. I think I just hit my shots way more. What was that? What was that visual indicator I got? I think it was... Wait, what? Okay, I'm confused. Wasn't like loud or obnoxious. as a person. I just want to fight somebody. Come on, please. Please, 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 please. Nobody is in those. Hello, people. Hello, people. Where are you at? I don't see anyone. Somebody's right here. Or they were. Or they should be. Yikes. Shooting it down. Oh my god, where am I? Stop that. See, that's the thing I hate about the tac shotgun. It's like, I shot him quite a few times. So like, I thought on that one where I hit him for 70 something that he would have died. But I guess he was at like probably 10 health or something. And whenever I use the tac, that's what happens. Like, I feel like I'm always leaving people at really low health. Extremely frustrating. I need to be careful right now because people were shooting at me earlier, so there's definitely people around me. I don't want to die like those other games. Just getting shot out of nowhere. Somebody in there still. Yeah. Nope, get down, get down. I gotta get out of here. What is it, this campfire? I'm really not getting the campfire from where I was standing. Oh, snap. You didn't turn. Thank you. Seriously, where did he go? What? Did he use like a shadow stone? The shadow bomb? He just made me waste like all my materials. And I keep missing. Where is this guy? I think this is him. Try to get on top of the mountain right here. If the circle ends up being up there and I'm not on top of it already, it's gonna be bad. Get on. Bog champ. Alright. Where's the shield? That shooting that I saw on my screen right now. Oh, yeah. Yeah, keep building up, you guys. Keep going. Feels bad. Didn't I just talk about not being on the mountain? Nah, I should be fine though. The storm's moving very slow, so that is on my side. Somebody's in here. Okay. He really didn't have much, did he? Thank you. us both die. And I think I'm weak because of the campfire. Trapped myself in there. Good game. I was kind of joking at the end. He probably killed the other guy. Like, I was worried about having to face two people. But that was a good game.